So children, today we are going to draw a scene on rainy day. Since it is a rainy day, so let's start with the clouds. So now I am making clouds. Here I am going to make a child. I am not going to make the full image of this child since he is holding an umbrella, so he is not visible fully. So I am just going to make his lower part, the legs, shoes, and here comes the umbrella. So no need to make the face of this child. Okay, clear. So this is my child with an umbrella. Here I am going to make few plants. This is the landscaping I have told you so many times, and since you must have seen so many mushrooms in this rainy season, have you ever seen mushrooms? Whenever you go to the park, you must have seen these types of mushrooms. So I am going to make these mushrooms. Here the stones, pebbles, grass, all right. And here I am going to make a frog. You must have seen these frogs in rainy days. Okay, here few more mushrooms, and here I am going to make a child wearing a raincoat. This is the hood. And raincoats, you must have seen, are generally not very body hugging. They are loose basically. So here I am going to make a child wearing a raincoat. Okay, here is the belt of the raincoat, and he is wearing just slip-ons. These are the slip-ons of the child, and these are the puddles. You must have seen in rainy days these puddles quite often. Here I am going to make a girl holding an umbrella. Okay, draw it with me. She is holding an umbrella and enjoying in the rain. Do you also enjoy in the rain, children? Love playing in the rain? This is the umbrella. You can make colorful umbrella or a designer umbrella. Like you must have seen now, children use designer umbrellas. So this girl is walking and enjoying in the rain. Here I am going to make one more frog. And here I'll make the plants. Okay, here are the clouds. Now I will do the coloring. So I'm done with my outlining. Now I will start the coloring. All right. So children, this is the final scene, rainy day. As you can see, I used oil pastel colors. I did the shading with oil pastel colors, black, dark gray, and light gray. I use these three shades for the shading in these clouds. And lastly, I would like to tell you one thing. Have you seen my raindrops are coming in just one direction? And after completing your entire drawing, entire coloring, you will do the you will make the raindrops, and that too in the same direction. All right, children, these raindrops are in the same direction. Okay, so this is the final drawing. Enjoy.